very much, everybody, because it's been another amazing event with many, many fans here. It's been beautiful weather, and I've enjoyed my stay. And now I've got it forward to eating some nice Argentinian steaks and red wine and many, many, many drinks.
The track is quite similar. There was only one corner that was quite different, so that made the circuit slower altogether. And then we even went quicker than last year, so that shows how we improved the cars, like Sam said. So clearly, you know, we had a much better understanding of the battery temperature and all those kind of things, because last year many people stopped, you know, and lost everything. So I think just more experience, small track evolutions, and different results.
Argentina has such a history in motorsport, from Fangio all the way to a couple of friends of mine that are racing here and there. Of course, we need an Argentinian driver in Formula E also. That would be good. But yeah, I think everybody likes to be here. The people are very warm. So thank you for all the Argentinian fans and for the media. We can see that there is a lot of support, and yeah, we love it here.